Hey tubers, this is the uprooted tree that had the chipmunk eating out of the wasps, the hornet's nest. And now it just looks completely like it has just been uprooted further. I can't even find where that nest was.